Want to get some breaking news coming out this morning. Big news. Drug maker Merck is asking the FDA to authorize its pill that fights against COVID-19.
Yeah, if approved, it would be the first pill shown to treat COVID-19. UNC and Duke Health both held trials this summer for the pill in the Triangle. Earlier this month, the drug maker said its pill reduced hospitalizations and deaths by half in people recently infected with coronavirus.